firm, Bob. We're just ready to go now. So we may have a short flight here.
That's fine, yeah.
Turn back towards the airfield so that we don't lose touch with it in the cloud.
Yep.
Trim the glider to fly at about 45. Now we're in a hole here. You'd like to take your follow through, hands and feet on.
Yep, following through.
Okay.
Yep.
Alright. You have control.
I have control.
And just practice turning to the right here, please.
Okay.
Looking to the right.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
I have control, look to the right.
Okay, now reverse that turn, right way around the other way.
Yeah, looking to the left.
Maintaining your speed.
Yeah. To level out.
A nice turn. Keep the glider coming round,
yep.
So we're sort of pointing a little bit more upwind.
Oh.
There's a bit of lift here. So just do exactly what you're doing, keeping this turn going.
Yeah.
And we will prolong our flight, a little soaring.
Yeah. Do you want 45 knots or 50?
45 knots, yes.
Yep.
A nice steady. lift like this, yeah, that's good. Tighten up on the lift. Now just stick and rudder together.
Yeah.
That's good. Slow down a bit, Samuel, you're a little fast.
Yeah.
That's it.
You have control.
Just wanted to see if I could catch this hot spot. I think you're doing better than I am.
Thanks.
Let's just fly in this direction. I'll prompt you what to do. You have control.
Okay, I have control.
Okay, level the wings here.
Leveling, yeah.
We're about 700 feet. So we're a little bit low for what I described as the high key point, okay?
Yeah.
So we'll join the downwind leg. We'll turn to the right here, I think.
Yeah, okay.
Look out, good. Coming around. Now we're right on top of the airfield here, which is much too close. Do you see that?
Yeah, much too close, yeah.
Okay, so keep your turn coming around so we can open out a bit here.
Yeah.
About like that, it's nice. Level the wings here.
To left, there.
Careful with that rudder, that's it.
Yeah.
And now rejoin the downwind leg with the turn to the left.
To the left.
And then we'll take another look out and
yeah, over the nose.
What's your speed? Yep, that looks a good distance, a little bit close, so you can open it out a little bit. And we need to be at our approach speed, 55 knots.
Yeah.
55, that's it.
Bit of lift.
Onto the base leg now.
Looking to left.
And turn to the left. And level the wings here. What's your speed? 55. 55. Okay, I have control.
You have control.
Well done.
Thank you.
A little bit untidy because it was such a, you know, such a low wave off.
Yep.
Any questions about it, Samuel?
No, not at all. Not necessarily.